so much for being here. And acceptance and everything. And that is, the girls did so well. Like, this is my first time watching the women play. I have to be honest, I think if not like me, most of you do not watch the women play. Why? I do not know. But I think that they need, a lot of attention needs to be, you know, put on them. They do so well, and they work really, really hard. So I think that, aside the fact that I'm doing my own presentation, this is also to also tell the public that they are doing well, they need more support, attention needs to be put on them, you know, so, because they're bringing a lot of medals, they got bronze. We're seeing what the boys are doing, but, you know, I'm not here to throw any shade, but they got bronze, and we're very proud of them, so that's why I'm here. So, and then thank you for having me as well.